Wait! I'm pretty sure there's a couple of people who'd be happy.